Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing Little Nightmares. I had this game on my console for like a few years now, but I never played it myself. But I also played, yesterday I played Destroy All Humans Remake yesterday. So if you haven't already, make sure you check that out over there. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get on with the video. Okay. It's a good thing we could run, but running at this pace, we're gonna get killed. I can't see, it's so dark in here. What was that? Oh my god, it's so dark. Y'all see those little things running around? What was that? What's this? Ominous. I'm scared. It's so dark in here. Okay. I'm trying to be quiet because I'm trying to hear if I hear anything. Oh, man. But who is this little girl? What's her name? This is the girl, right? I don't know. I'm not trying to assume anything. What's that sound? Why is everything so huge and we're so tiny? Well, we are a kid. How do we end up here? Take this with me or something? Oh! Was I supposed to do that? I don't know. Got furniture hanging off the ceiling? What's going on? Anything here I'm supposed to grab or something? Nope. Okay. Is anything through this door? Nope. There's not even a handle on that door. Oh, I see. It's a dead body? Tall ass person? What happened? What it is? Got shoes and a mattress. Was he tied up in here? Toilet paper? There's a letter down there. Can I pick it up? No. There's a door right there though, but why are you in here? There's a whole door right there. Hello? Are you dead? Yeah, he's dead. Or she. I'm just gonna take this if you don't mind. Oh, hold on. still so dark in here. What is all this black stuff on the ground? That's a fan. That blood on the ground right there? Look at the handprints on the fridge. You know what? Can we open it? To hug it. Oh, I ain't know what I'm supposed to do with that thing. Is it following me? I don't think so. Now how we? Oh, okay, so we climbed. So good, nothing. What was that? What's that? Jump. I don't know what that was. Was that a worm or a snake? There's another one. You. I hope those things ain't coming after me. The loud noise ain't attracting me. Let's get a running start. Ooh, that was close. Is it an elevator? No. Okay. Okay, we got a save point. I thought that was a mushroom at first. What? What is all this? Ah! Ew. Get away. Go. These are like save points or something. What's that sound? I hope that's the wind. Please don't fall. I hope that's the wind that's making that noise. Fall off the platform like that. God damn it. Oh, and they brought me back here. Come on. Ew. What are those? Let's try this again. I'm done. Okay. Take it seriously. Okay. I think I got it now. It took me like 3 times just to get over here. I did not need to fall like that. So like I said, yeah, I hope that's the wind I'm hearing and not like... I hope it's not like screaming or something. I hate these platforms like this, man. I hate this angle. And it's so dark in here, too. What's this? Oh, wrong way. Oh, finally some light. What's this shit in here? My bean. Sly, get in. I made it. Can I get out through here? Or not? Wait, come back. I think y'all the only people that's here that's really friendly. Because when I hugged them, they didn't do anything. What's all this? What was that? And why are we going towards it? Somebody was trying to escape or break in. No, they can't be coming in here, but they gotta be escaping. Oh, man. Another save point. We going towards that thing now. Still rats, toilet paper. Barbed wire? I mean, well, electrocution? Whatever. You know what I mean. I hope they can't hear me. How am I supposed to get out of here? How am I supposed to get up there? Look around. Oh, yes, well, it leads to the door. Okay. Can I take this? Yep. Can I make this? Oh, I'm being timed. This a playroom? That's cigarettes? I made it. That would have been my ass if I was slow. Why was that like a kid's room? And why was it all boarded up like that? What, are cigarettes on the ground? Yeah, I got toys, kid toys. What is this, a prison? For kids? I don't get it. What's going on? Children? What's going on? Oh, no, no, no. Keep going, keep going. Whew. Okay. They can't see me in this angle, can they? Another save point. At least we're making progress, but what's going on? So are those... Is that thing stopping the kids from moving? Like they paralyzed them. I don't think this is a safe place for kids. Obviously not. Mm-mm. I'm assuming these are like cell doors or something. So how did I manage to escape and how did I end up here? I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing that. I think I'm supposed to be carrying those somewhere. But I'm over here breaking them. Got little handprints. Little eye sockets. Little eyeball, I mean. It's all this black stuff. I hope that ain't what I think it is. Let me hurry up and get out of here. saw a door over here that was like open. Yeah. Oop, ran into the door. What is that? My controller's like pulsing like a heartbeat. These are children. I hope you can't hear me. This is like a daycare, isn't it? This can't be no daycare. I wonder if I could go back through that door he just came out of. I don't think you can go backwards, can you? I think like once the door closes, you can't go back. Newspapers. Okay. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. I thought he was gonna get me under that bed with the way he was feeling around with them long arms. Okay, so we're going the opposite way of where that person, that whatever that was, going. So. There's no food around here. Cafeteria. That's sad. Hopefully I could be able to save them all. Oh. Is that a noose? Oh, hell no. Let's get out of here. Showers. Careful, please don't fall. Oh, I hate angles like this. Another, let you through the door. Where's the lever then? Okay. Oh, I hope nobody heard that. I don't think he could reach up here. At least I hope not. Another save point. Can I make this? Woo! I almost did not make that. Alright, go back up. This though. Woo! I don't know. I don't be trusting myself sometimes. Which one we do first? Nope. Oh, okay. It's supposed to bring it up. I ain't gonna make that jump. Thank you. made it. I didn't think I was gonna make that, man. Hello? Oh, okay. I got out of order for a second. Any save points in here? Nope. I hear another barbed wire door or something. Yep, I see the lever. Alright. So how close is that? We saw downstairs earlier. Whee! We're not gonna see him down here, are we? I should have came down here. Oh, I think the door down here is open now. I mean, we can go through it. Oh, there they go again. Be careful, don't fall off the platform. Okay, yeah, now we can go through it. Okay. Okay, we're making progress. That's nice. Yeah, there's more children down here. So I'm assuming I'm gonna wait for that thing to come back down. Match the speed. Go. Woo! Made it. Gonna be able to get out of here. Look, it's noise. Wait. Alrighty. still hate these platforms like this, though. Am I on? Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. Don't move. Okay, I think we made it. Yeah, I think that's it in here. I couldn't find that gnome though. Oh, we gotta go up another flight of stairs. Oh, there's another one? Ooh, why was I glitching like that? Any more in here? Okay. I almost fell. Please make it. Yes. Okay. Where am I? Slippers. This is somebody's room. It's probably that long arm thingy's room. All these tall. Yeah. Yeah. See that picture right there? Oh, I hope you can't hear me. I think so. But I'm pretty sure he's in here somewhere. Oh, there's a key. Please make this. Okay. Now, where am I about to take this? Okay. I can't jump with this in my hand, can I? Nope. Please don't hear me. Mistaken. If I get that toy, will it start making noise? Will he come through that door and get me if I get that? But I can't reach that door up there. Oh, I got it. Just in case. They got whole elevators in here. Am I supposed to take this with me? Mm-mm, this making too much noise. To help me with their food? Gonna be a setup. That's probably how he be luring children. And I don't know what happened to my quality at the end of that. I don't know. But I'm gonna leave it right here, guys. Thank you all for watching. I really enjoyed this game as well. I can't wait to find out what happens next. I feel like we're gonna have to go in that room with him. In that blood? I don't know. But we're gonna find out what happens next. Hope you guys like this. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.